So a missed opportunity for a big score, but they can still do well there if the rest of the team hits.
Love that combination. And the transfer from low to high and right to that backup rise.
Freshman Trinity Thomas coming up after Savannah Shane here is 9.825.
There's nice flat back on those handstands and a gorgeous double layout. Very good control, held on to that stick.
Yes, 9.95 on pars last week against Missouri.
And these combinations are so great, this back-to-back difficulty. And this is a more unique skill to perform. She is so poised in competition. Great to see as a freshman.
In the end.